Let's try this once again. There! That's what I wanted to do. Pointless maneuver was pointless. Second most pointless maneuver was also pointless. Uh-oh. So, I have died twice now. Both in the span of what it would take to record an entire video. That is kind of funny. Oh. So wait, was that entire thing just all like tutorial or something?
Faith. Faith. Are you exploring the city, Faith?
Wow.
Come on home.
This view is amazing. Whoa! Whoa! Pointless stair things are also pointless. Not pointless. Whoop! Uh-oh. Oh! Focus shield. Rerunning builds focus shield, which protects you from getting hurt in combat. A burst of acceleration that kickstarts building focus shield. Hold to shift and start running. I still don't understand what shift means.
Making my way to the tower now. I'm gonna do a quick delivery, so I'll catch up with you later, Noah. Sounds good, Icarus. We still have a game to finish. The closer you'll know the marks, Faith. Just follow them home. Then we should see about getting you reintroduced to the world. I got a run for you that should do the trick.
Woo! Woo! That only took me 28
How
minutes.
Was Juvie?
Achievement.
Couldn't stand being locked up for 2 years. I'd rather die.
You'd rather die without being able to free run, huh? Yeah, so would I.
That's pretty cool. Can you do it again?
What up?
Will you stop it?
Well, sorry, I didn't know that was actually gonna be a legit launch. I mean, you guys are friendly. Right? Whoa. Oh, you're just a... Oh, and I can't even hit you. What? Why am I talking to a wall? Oh.
And that's where you're gonna wanna go up to the fourth floor. Okay, that's
where
the
access point's gonna. What's the beat?
Oh, hey, look, it's Noah Wiley.
I heard some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe.
All right, you two. Stop being adorable.
I'm so sorry. You look older.
Screw you.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah, it really is.
Mind if I stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Hey, Chris?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
Not than better anyone? Than me, I hope.
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. All right, I'll be here.
Oh, what?
Dogen sent me a greeting.
Yeah. We'll deal with him in time. All right. Now go. Astound me.
By the way, Faith, there's a package waiting for you. I think you'll like what's inside.
Where is it? Oh. Cool.
It's been a long time. Let's catch up later.
Wait, who are you? What up? Oh, okay. Back.
So what really happened that got you locked up?
Okay, so that was just my mom turning something off. Okay.
Your clothes.
Nomad brought them here just after you were caught.
Yeah.
I've upgraded your beat with a map mod of glass. You'll need it to get around and to find the smaller runs spread out across the city.
I get upgrades. An overview of Fate's progress and available upgrades. To see more information and purchase an upgrade, press A. Upgrade points are obtained by gathering experience points from all different activities around the city. Each upgrade requires one upgrade point. Purchase Beatmap now. I don't want to purchase Beatmap. I want to get Focus Shield. In the gear category. Okay, there's Beat Link. Allows Faith to see and communicate on the beat. Can wirelessly auto-hack mid to low level grid connected systems. Beat Map opens the map. A map of Glass City containing all the important locations, activities, and information a runner needs. Okay. So these are all my okay, I get it now. These are all my things I have unlocked so far. And then all the ones in red are the ones I don't have unlocked. The map helps you keep track of available objectives and setting runner vision to navigate to them. Use LT and RT to zoom in and out until you see the mission objective. Oh. Oh, okay. Follow the red. Noah sent you to talk to Birdman, one of the first runners in the city, and an old friend. Supposedly, he has a few hoops for you to jump through in order to prove your skill. Okay. Oh, grid node. Runner kit. Safe house, underground entrance. Dash. Billboard hack, grid leak. Security hub. Delivery mission. Diversion mission. Oh, and there's a time trial, beat Ellie, and another player, huh? Cool. I guess I won't be able to run into those until later, I assume. Oh, nice. Shower. Oh, wait, what?